Trump had to say about it. Take a look.
I don't like MOUs because they don't mean anything. To me, they don't mean anything. I think you're better off just going into a document.
An MOU is a contract. It's the way trade agreements are generally used. People refer to it like it's a term sheet. It's not a term sheet. It's an actual contract between the two parties.
Yes.
A memorandum of understanding is a binding agreement between two people. Yes. And that's what we're talking about. It's detailed. It covers everything in great detail. It's just called a memorandum of understanding. It's a legal term. It's a contract.
And would you think that that would be a very long-term deal, sir?
Yes, I think so. Yes.
Contracts last while they last. There's no term. They last while they last.
Okay, so I want to be clear about this. You're going to see some great video coming up in a second, okay? But Leitziger, that's the U.S. trade representative.
Yeah.
And he's pretending to explain to the reporters, he's actually explaining to the president, because everybody else understands this. If you're a plumber and you don't understand it, bless your heart. But the reporters covering it generally know it, almost every other official knows it. A memorandum of understanding is a contract. It's just called a memorandum of understanding. What he said is it's not a term sheet. So a lot of times before you get a binding contract, you'll get a term sheet, which is not binding. And he explains that is not what this is. Okay, now the fact that he had to explain that to the president is incredibly embarrassing.
And that's bad enough. That's bad enough. But if you think that it can't possibly get worse, it's about to get worse.
Buckle up, brace for impact.
By the way, I disagree. I think that a memorandum of understanding is not a contract to the extent that we want. We're doing a memorandum of understanding that will be put into a final contract, I assume. But to me, the final contract is really the thing, Bob, and I think you mean that too, is really the thing that means something. A memorandum of understanding is exactly that. It's a memorandum of what our understanding is. But to me, the contract is, the real question is, Bob, so we do a memorandum of understanding, which frankly, you could do or not do. I don't care if you do it or not. To me, it doesn't mean very much. But if you do a memorandum, how long will it take to put that into a final binding contract?
Binding contract. That's what it is. What is happening right now?
No. How do you not understand how low his IQ is? He just explained it to you. It is a binding contract. It's just called memorandum of understanding. He's like, and Bob, you'll agree with me here. It's not a contract. It doesn't mean anything to me. Oh my God, you just told everybody, including the Chinese, that the thing we agreed to doesn't mean anything to you and doesn't count. Oh, God.
So.
Our trade representative is in a position where he's mortified. The president keeps saying things that aren't true, and in a way that is so painfully unintelligent that he's put in an awkward spot. How is he going to resolve this? Let's find out.
But from now on, we're not using the word memorandum of understanding anymore. We're going to use the term trade agreement, all right?
Okay. Right.
No more. We'll never use the term again. We'll have the same document. It's going to be called a trade agreement. We're never going to use MOU again.
Are they going to put that into another agreement?
Assuming you decide on an agreement, it'll be signed by the two people. It'll be a trade agreement between the United States and China. We're not going to use it.
I like that much better. I like that term much better.
Do you agree with that?
Okay.
Agree.
Yes, I wouldn't go into a memorandum. I would go right into a trade agreement. Either you're going to make a deal or you're not. To have these other agreements doesn't mean anything.
That word again.
Because they're not that meaningful, in my opinion. But anyway, I like that much better.
He said, you heard it. You can rewind the tape. Leitziger said, it's going to be the same thing. We'll just call it a trade agreement, okay? And Trump's like, good, I like that. Are you going to transfer the same thing? He's like, it is the same thing.
Oh my God, I can't.
It's the same exact thing. He's like, good, we resolved this. And Leitziger, I feel like, looks around like, did this just happen?
No. My favorite.
We had signed an MOU, as you all are also aware. It's a non-binding MOU. And this MOU was really to set out that the parties would sit in good faith and continue discussions to see whether we could move to the project stage.
Yes. A memorandum of understanding is a binding agreement between two people. And that's what we're talking about. It's detailed, it covers everything in great detail.
It's a non-binding MOU.
A memorandum of understanding is a binding agreement between